Alright guys, let's take a cruise through Kansas. We're in Tulsa, Oklahoma right now. We're going to go up to Denver, Colorado. And it's going to be... Let's see, we'll go to 35 north to Wichita. Wichita up to 70, 70 across to Burlington, and Burlington over to Denver. That's going to be our route. We're in Old 359, Peterbilt here. We got a load of, what are these things called? Industrial pallets. 20,000 pounds. Lube King trailer. Let's get in here and get this thing going. Alright, get this shit off the screen. Either this or the Ironworks W900. I'll pick this one instead. Fresh reinstall of the game, so hopefully I got all the mods and everything set up back to the way they were. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I hope I did. Somebody moving, so I'm gonna go. Farming machinery, load a couple tractors, but it would have been that time we wouldn't be able to see anything, so. We choose a load of industrial pallets instead. Shouldn't be that bad of a run, really. Thank you. ray tracing to the game. Thank you. Welcome to Denver. Destination. They ain't bad, 600 miles and a half tank. A little bit over half. $146.9 gallons of fuel. $17,270 earned. I'd say that's a pretty good run.